fastballs.
A mile high. And of course, Tim Anderson will catch it. You know what? He'd catch it if it was underneath the halo, but it's called off! He should have caught it! They should have let him catch it! The halo score run! And it's bouncing around like Little League Baseball. Rendon moves up to second. Oh, my!
You're watching at home. That's why Fletch got that five-year extension, because he runs everything out and keeps going.
Guys, he got him on the head, too.